how's this going? Like, how's this working? Man, it's so smooth. And there's no lag. Huh? What? It looks like this place is about to close. What? 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 Okay, that's enough. It is not closed. 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. It's 1 p.m. What the fuck, postman? Hey, everybody, it's the Polar SI-1000 back with Majora's Mask. In the last episode, we did some errands and raced some Gorons and got some gold dust and put our sword in for reforging it. In this episode, I have no freaking idea what I'm gonna do because I don't know what else, I don't know what I can do right now. 382 rupees, that's a lot of rupees. Okay, so let's deposit. I'm just depositing the rupees I have because I can't think of any use for them right now. 179 rupees. You're getting even that much? Everyone's with the guy. Yeah, sure enough. 561 rupees. 561 rupees. And apparently, I think you can come in here. What? Okay, I know it technically closes at 3 p.m., but is that not when the... Yeah, it's supposed to be when he comes out. Maybe he's gonna come out in like 5 seconds here, and I totally missed the possibility of... Alright, come on. Any second now. See? Red! Let's go to the lottery, see if maybe we can do something there. Well, I don't wanna risk the possibility of missing something. I'm conflicted. I don't have any money anyway. I couldn't buy a lottery ticket even if I wanted to. Okay, am I missing something here? Because I thought you could do this now. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, I'm gonna go take out some money, and then I'm gonna buy a lottery ticket. Because I can't help myself. What's this? You need something to withdraw rupees? I'm gonna withdraw 20. I think that'll probably be enough. I don't need a fortune here. Oh man, I accidentally. Oh jeez. I'm wearing pajama pants with like a button fly, and I accident and the button is really loose, so I just accidentally undid it just by like fidgeting with it for a second. Like, jeez, man. All right, let's buy a lottery ticket because I have never been in here before in my life. Is there anybody even here? Hello? Oh. Would you like the chance to buy your dreams for 10 rupees? Pick any three numbers, and if those are picked, you'll win 50 rupees. It's only for the first person. Well, I'll buy it. Okay, select your number. I'm gonna put in, 23 is number 1. We will now select the numbers here. Okay, hold on, I'm just redoing my... Oh, jeez. We'll do it tonight from 6 o'clock to 11 o'clock. If you're gonna only do it, he's gonna only do it tonight. Well, no. Jeez, man. Okay. Alrighty then. That's odd. Huh. Maybe I should do that more often. Of course, what are the odds that's actually gonna pay out? That's just a money sink. It's not worth anything. Is this place open yet? There's a thing you're supposed to do with the postman. Where the hell is he? I thought he was still in there. I didn't see him come out. Okay, I'm gonna take some more rupees out there, because I just thought of something else I can do right now. And this is a real pain in the ass, too, but... Ugh. But I have to do it eventually, because it's a piece of heart, so... I'm gonna take out 190 rupees. Yeah, I know. I hope I don't have to spend all of this, but it may be possible. It could happen. Post office, la-da-dee-da. Okay, so... There's one minigame in East Crooktown that I can get the best prize from now that I have the Goron form. Because the lady who runs it is like a sleazeball and will give you a better prize, but also charge you more to play if you're a Goron, if you're a studly Goron. It's right here. So yeah. Ooh, that was a nice lag. I thought we were over that. I'm playing in the other emulator again. Because I just wanted to see if it would make a difference. Hello! Well, aren't you a fit fellow? Wanna play? For you, it's 30 rupees. Yeah, if you do this with different people, she'll charge you different amounts. Like, I think with the Deku, it's only 5 rupees. But if you win, you only get, like, 5 rupees in return. Actually, it might be free if you're a Deku. But yeah, so basically... Oh, fuck this shit. That treasure chest will appear way out in the middle of frickin' nowhere on that, in this maze, and these giant, like, stone blocks will rise out of the ground and try to get in your way. And it really sucks because you can't see a damn thing. And they're so freaking in the way, it's unbelievable. I think, I feel like the solution might actually be the same every time. But really, it's just a matter of finding, getting lucky, honestly. That's what it takes, is luck. There's no skill involved here at all. Just pray. Dude, get out of my fucking way. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, suck a dick. Oh, you piece of shit. Yeah, this is some frustrating bullshit. In fact, you know what? No, I'm not gonna do that. That would be so cheap. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Save state button. You know what? I won't load my state until I lose the game. But I'm not made of money here. All right. So shut up. I know this is like bold-faced cheating, but like I said, I'm not made of money here. Get out of my... Oh! Just get out of the way, man! Holy crap! I think if you... Yeah, if you do this, you can actually kind of see, like, where stuff is. I'd be able to roll around a little bit. Oh, for fuck. I hate when you take the first path right off the bat. Well, you know what I should do? Okay, I'll accept a loss from this round. Next time, if I save again... Oh, I got it. Got it. Okay, never mind. It's a good thing I didn't win that, because then I would have had to load my... Well, I wouldn't have. What I was gonna do was make another save state before paying for it, so that the maze would be different every time I tried. That would be a little more fair, I think. Well, you know what would be fair would be me sucking it up and paying rupees anyway, but luckily I didn't have to worry about that moral dilemma. Oh, I don't want to play again. I already won. Oh, really? Yeah, I already got your heart piece, you wench. See ya. What's my arm tattoo? It's like a Goron ruby with wings. With wings. Okay, anyway. Let's get out of that shit show of a minigame area. Ah, my eyeball. My eyeballs! They're in my eyeballs! Okay. Where am I going? I'm going to East Clock Town. Goron's nice and fast. Man, my eye! What the hell? Ow! Ech. It's not even itching, it's just, like, painfully throbbing. Oh! I don't know what to tell you, man. The walkthrough said 3. I mean... That looks like... Where the hell is the postman? Ugh. I thought he delivered mail in the morning. Am I crazy? I was certain he delivered mail in the morning. Maybe he's asleep, but... Ah. Okay, well, whatever. Dude, I've already been out. Okay, little fun fact. If you turn into a Goron, you can just walk past the guards without needing to go through their whole spiel. In fact, I don't have a sword. I wouldn't be able to get out even if I did talk to them as a human. Because I don't have a sword right now. So isn't that hilarious? I guess I could do this thing that I didn't do before. Go in these holes. I might do this with the Goron now, because the Goron is going to be a lot better at running around and finding these than the Deku is. Remember we tried to do this last time? You don't have to play the Sonata of Awakening. You can play any of the, you can play any of the songs that belong, like, quote-unquote belong to a different, form of Lynx. So you can play the Sonata of Awakening, or the Goron Lullaby, or a song we'll get in the third chapter of the game, the third arc. I can't believe the Snowhead arc only took, like, 2 episodes, because I did, like, the entire lead-up to the temple in 1 episode. Or, like, maybe that was, like, 2 episodes, but I did the entire temple in 1 episode, so that didn't take very long at all. Whoa. Whoa. Aw, man. What the hell was that? Okay, I think the other hole is around here somewhere. Yeah, get wrecked, Scrublord. Yeah, it's right there. I can actually see it. What a nice change of pace. Okay, there's a Skulltula in here. I see you. Don't think I don't see you. What the fuck? What the fuck is happening? Wrecked. Okay, there you go. Now, there's another Skulltula in a web there. That's pretty creepy. Okay, let's play the song. Let's play the Goron's Lullaby again. Do 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 do. There's a little bit of latency on this controller, which makes it quite awkward to play the songs. Because of how fast I push the buttons. Dude, I just undid that button again. Like, I literally just pushed on it and it came out. Like, what? I'm sorry. What? Okay, let's get out of here. Roly poly. Oh, there's a bug there. I should probably pick up one of those bugs in a bottle, because there was another minigame I might be able to do if I pick up enough of those. Although, I don't know, because I'm pretty sure to do that minigame you need an item that allows you to pick things up from far away, which I definitely, decidedly don't have. Okay. This is just 20 rupees, whatever. That angle looked a lot better there. I wonder what the difference was. There's one of these is over by the left side of the observatory. The observatrol. Although I couldn't tell you where it is because the stupid thing doesn't show up in this emulator. Oh, I can't kill you guys with the Goron because you don't actually... You're too, like, bouncy. Ugh. Fine, I'll kill you with a Quake. Not even that? Sheesh. It's like the most invincible freaking... It's like that goblin from D&D that just dodged like 17 attacks in a row. Okay, where is the hole here? This is the left of the observatory. It said to the left of the observatory when you're facing it. This is the left, therefore it should be here. But I can't fucking see it because of this emulator. Ow. Do I need to look up a map to find out where this stupid thing is? Oh, you know, I was trying to think, what is special about 6 o'clock today? And I realized, oh, at 6 o'clock the lottery results come in, that's what's special. But here's the curiosity shop, dumbass, again, let's knock him out of the tree. Oops, I rolled too early. What a loser. Ow, my leg! Hey, I stole that rupee from a crow. Don't go stealing it, man. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I hurt you. I'm sorry I made you sad. Here's a present. Name that reference. Okay, let's actually use this Deku Flower for something, because I feel like if I got a view of this from above, I'd be able to see where the hole was. Unfortunately, that didn't go nearly as high as I expected it to. I think there's another one in here. I hope there's another one in here, because otherwise that'd be pretty dumb beyond a 2D thrust. There decidedly isn't. And I still can't see the damn hole. Nope. Can't see it. It's the squid-shaped thing. Oh, yeah, with the tentacles. Okay, there isn't even a... Okay, well, I need a magic bean to get out of here, apparently, because fuck me, right? Alright, let's saga soaring back to town and see if we can do anything there. Let's check our lottery ticket. Ugh, because I have absolutely no... Well, actually, I'm not going to check my lottery tickets. I'm not going to check the lottery until I put these... until I get these rubies back. So first, I'm gonna go to the bank. Ooh. Alright. Dude, what the heck? You could do that in Majora's Mask 3D. You could put on a different mask and it would just immediately take off the mask you were already whatevering onto, I forget. Oh, hey, you know what? What's this? You need something? I would like to deposit. No, I don't actually. Wait, hang on. Wait. No. Okay. I'm gonna go to the curiosity shop. Oh, 10 p.m. It's 11 p.m. Actually, it's 6 p.m. Okay, I'm gonna deposit these rupees and then check the lottery. Because. Okay, you remember in like part part was that, like, 9, when I saved the old lady from the thief, and she gave me the blast mask. Well, once you've done that, you can actually go to the bomb shop here, and instead of just a regular bomb bag, they'll have big bomb bags on sale, which allow you to carry, like, 30 rupees, so, like, which is pretty whatever still, but if you have the big, I want to pick it up just for completion's sake. Speak. We shall now announce the winning numbers. Your numbers are 2, 3, 1. Today's winning numbers are 5, 3, 6. Balls. Man. Daw. Well, what was I expecting, really? So, like, I expected to win. I just thought of the part of the Super Metroid randomizer race that Kyle put up yesterday. He put a clip from Tim's Final Fantasy X LP where he laughed at Waka laughing. Just hilarious. Fuck. What do? I don't know. See, the problem is, since it's the third day now, it's the night of the second day, it's too late to catch the only time the postman is going to be available from here to the end of the is when is it? It's when he's like cowering, like wanting to escape, but it's not on the schedule. Which means we're not going to be able to do that thing that I wanted to do with him in this cycle, which is just balderdash. It's balderdash. Nothing special in there, no. I don't have a sword, so I can't get past that guy unless I turn into a Goron. I mean, I could just Song of Soaring, I suppose, but there's really not much else I can do in town. I guess I could go into the, yeah, I'm gonna go, this is just like half-assed meandering about, like doing nothing. I want one too. Oh, shut up, kid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out of my way. Shut up. Okay. Oy vey. Okay, let's get through here. Let's get through here. This is some A-plus commentary I'm putting on for y'all. Jeez Louise. I haven't already gotten this on this cycle, have I? I can't see because the stupid ball's in the way. No, I have not. Okay. Let's take this, let's just get bombs. Stop being a dumbass. Use the bombs. Go flying. Habooski! Humplaffa! Okay. Dude. Okay, there you go. And here's another 100 rupees. Whoopty freaking damn do. It's good I'm picking these up now, I suppose. Ow. Because I think there's stuff you need to get to get, like, 100%, like, you need to get 1,000 rupees in the bank, and then 2,000 rupees in the bank, and that shit's gonna take forever. But it wouldn't be hard to do that, it would just take forever. Yeah. I don't know, man. What can I do? Go put the money in the bank, like you literally just said you were gonna do. Or just imply that you were gonna do heavily. And then try to find something to do here. It's not 10 p.m. yet. So I can't. Okay, I'm actually gonna withdraw 100 rupees. Okay, so give me 100 rupees. Because that's as much as I can carry. Shut the fuck up. 4 rupee withdrawal. What a cockatripe. Okay, I'm gonna play the song of the song of inverted time, set the flow of time back to normal so I can reach 10 p.m. here and maybe I can actually buy the big bomb bag. And then what I can do after that is I can take out another 200 rupees and further obliterate my bank account. Get the biggest bomb bag from the Deku salesman, who should now be in the swamp, I think. Well, no, actually, he's still gonna be in the Goron village. Man, you can hear me swallowing it; it's so nasty. He should still be in the Goron village, because I didn't do any of that land title deed fuck this time around. 8 o'clock! Holy crap, what a terrible episode this has been. Wow. I wish we could, like, do some errands in the new areas, but, like, to be honest, there's nothing left to do, like, other than pick up my sword on the third day with the new, with its brand spanking new looks, there's really nothing left for me to do in this cycle. I've done everything that you unlock by doing the snow mountain. I guess I could do the thing that you use the Mask of Sense for. I did the Kamaro's Mask thing. Yeah, the Mask of Sense. Basically what the Mask of Sense allows you to do is you can go into that, the Woods of Mystery, right? And, find mushrooms. And if you bring them back to Kotake, to the potion shop, I think it's Kotake who's there, will bring you, we'll be able to make blue potion. Which is pretty nice, but not really a big deal. That's the kind of thing I'd probably save to do in the next cycle. Honestly. Okay, it's 9 o'clock. Jeez, I've done nothing for the last, like, 2 minutes of the video. Except, like, pick up 100 rupees. Like, are you kidding me, man? I might not even be able to afford what I'm trying to do here. I think it might be 300 rupees. But yeah, basically, if you save the bomb bag lady from the thief, like I did in the last cycle, then the bomb bag shop will stock big bomb bags, which you can then trade in at the Deku salesman who normally takes up residence in Goron Village, along with 200 rupees, and get the biggest bomb bag. But if you don't save her from the thief, then I believe the bomb bag appears in the curiosity shop for you to buy. Are you actually gonna talk to me? Come in. Tonight, I got nothing to sell. I kid you not. Can I buy something? What the fuck? Are you kidding me? You fucking kidding me? You've got an iron knuckle armor in the background. That is badass. The man from the curiosity shop was added to your notebook. Oh yeah, I forgot about that whole do-to-do. Okay, let's, okay, well, in that case, I literally have nothing to do left in this, cycle, except pick up my sword. So I'm gonna fast forward to Dawn of the Final Day, pick up my sword, and then I'm going to play the Song of Time, and that'll be the end of this episode, because there's nothing else I can do. Literally. Not that I can think of, at least. It's too late for just about anything else I could possibly do. I mean, now I'm thinking, okay, there's one thing I could do, but that would be freaking impossible to do without a mask that I can't get yet. I could get a mask here in Clock Town, I think, but, I mean, it's probably too late for that, too. Milk Road, Mountain Village, there you go, yeah. Mounted Village. Anyway. So, yeah. Man, that moon is really close. Making me very nervous. Okay, let's, head to the mountain village. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I kept you waiting, but it's done, see? Your razor sword has been strengthened. Now it's a gilded sword. Newly forged, your sword is better than ever and will never break. There it is. We can't make a sword stronger than that. No matter how many times you use it, it will never lose its edge. Try it. Oh, I used it most of the gold dust. Just a tiny bit was left, so I got rid of it for you. Yeah, sure you did. You probably sold it at the curiosity shop, you piece of shit. Okay, but there you go. We got the level 2 sword. Look at this. You know, honestly, it's a little bit ugly, but it's still cool. And it's really powerful. It's actually 3 times as powerful as the Kokiri sword. The razor sword was twice as powerful. And it also has a lot more reach than the Kokiri sword did. But most importantly, unlike the Razor Sword, it will not revert to the Kokiri Sword when we go back in time. What the heck? What? What's behind here? I forgot about that. Oh man, isn't there a piece of heart back here? I completely forgot this was even here. Okay. That was invisible. Okay. Let's open it up. Dude, open the chest! Oh, it's sideways. Holy crap. There you go. Hooray! we got... Oh, it's just a red rupee. Well, whatever then. Bye, guys. Jeez, what an awkward end to the episode. Wait, hang on, I can't end the episode there. I was going to play the song on time. Do, 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 do. Okay, now the episode's over.